Wi-Fi module is just below the screen. It could be in different place, so make sure it's over there. And then how we can get connected. That's it. Unit have to be switched off. Now go to the app, plus AC. Make sure to turn off the air conditioning. Press mode and Wi-Fi button at the same time and you will hear beep. Go as close as you can. Make sure you have Wi-Fi displayed on the remote control. Now we should get a hotspot available. And then when you press next, you can connect directly to the unit on the wall. That's it. Click next. You can then connect to the AC. It will take another few seconds. One home appliance are found, done, that's it. And now I can control the unit from the phone.